A vicious beating caught on videotape goes viral. It happened at a Baltimore area McDonald's. Two young women, including a 14-year-old, are facing charges for allegedly kicking and punching the victim.
I am colorblind. Coffee black and egg white. Pull me out from inside. I am ready. I am ready.
According to biblical principles, marriage is between a man and a woman.
Republican State Representative Sally Kern was addressing a small audience when she was secretly recorded.
Studies show that no society that has totally embraced homosexuality has lasted more than, you know, a few decades. So it's the death knell of this country. I honestly think it's the biggest threat, even that our nation has, even more so than terrorism.
But if we take biblical standards away in homosexuality, well, what about the other? Well, what about bestiality? And ultimately, what about child molestation and pedophilia?
If your children were born homosexual, what would you do?
You know, I should have answered it. I just didn't want to answer any of those questions. I mean, obviously, I'd tell them it was adopted.
If we allow this to happen, group marriage, polygamy, and things much worse may not be far behind.
Barbarians need to be educated. They need to be disciplined.
We don't know where homos came from. Oh, yeah, this California. I can't say that. We don't know where lesbians came from. Some of y'all laughing because you're hiding what you are, but I'm about to bust you up because you cannot have the Holy Ghost and be a sissy.